leaderboard, Britain's Sean Yates, who has three times finished fifth in a time trial in the Tour de France, and of course that creditable, to say the least, in 1988 when he set the Tour de France on fire with a record average speed when he won the stage between Lieve and Vascal on the borders of Belgium. Yates that year beating Pedro Delgado, Vincentini and a lot of the big stars of the Tour de France. Yates at the moment still on the leaderboard, but just slipping away now to seventh place.